Let us pray.
Yes, both.
Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you today for your loving kindness. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for the multitude of your tender mercy.
Yes.
For you said your word, God, that your mercy endure forever.
Amen.
Lord, we're reminded about that old veil of the temple. It has been torn, it's been ripped from top to bottom.
Oh, yes.
And now, Lord, we get into directly unto your presence. For we have not a high priest which cannot be touched with the sinners of our infirmities. But no one tempted just as we are, yet without sin. No God, as we enter into your presence, Lord, before we ask for anything, Lord, we thank you.
Thank you.
Lord, we praise you. Lord, we magnify you. Lord, we lift you up. We bless your name. For you are so worthy. You're so worthy to be praised. Your name, Lord, is to be praised. From the rising of the sun to going down the same. Lord, your name is to be praised. Hallelujah!
Lord.
Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Now, Lord, we ask that you manifest yourself here today. Demonstrate your power. Show yourself strong. God, have your way. Let your will be done. Let your kingdom come here on earth as it is in heaven. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, you said in your word, you said in your word that your word is quick. Word is powerful. Word is sharp and in a two-edged sword. Here's the evil of the body, the soul, the soul, and spirit, the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you for your word today. We thank you for your will today. We thank you for your way today. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord, look on us here today in your sanctuary, in the name of Jesus. Look on us today, Lord. Elevate our mind. Quicken our spirit. Revive our soul again. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus. Lord, remind us what you said in your word. You said that no weapon that is formed against us shall prosper. Every tongue that rises up against us in the judgment we shall condemn. For this is the heritage of the saints of the Lord. Then God, you said the word, you said that when the enemy, the adversary, the devil, imps from hell, every devil, every demon, every demonic, satanic, heavenly, evil spirit, you said the word, God, that when the enemy shall come in like a flood, God, you said that you would look over and stand against the enemy by your spirit. When you said it's not by might, by power, but by my spirit, say the Lord of hosts. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, let every stronghold be pulled down. Let every devil be bound. Let every devil be broken down. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Look on us today, God. Look on the sick and afflicted that are in the sanctuary. Look on the sick and afflicted. Let the old God that they know the sick and afflicted today. In the name of Jesus. For you said many are the affliction of the righteous.
Yes.
Well, come on, deliver them out of the law.
Yes.
Deliver them today, God. Touch today. Touch, Lord. Touch, Lord. Just one touch from you. Everything be all right. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ, you were wounded.
Thank you.
Now, transgression. Quiet and peaceful life. Lord, we pray for our nation.
Yes, God.
Troubling our nation today.
Yes.
Troubling the White House.
Thank you.
We pray for our state, our city.
Amen.
Trouble, oh God, in our communities.
Yeah. Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name.
Let your blood be applied.
Oh, yeah.
To the White House.
Oh, yeah.
Let your blood be applied.
Yes.
To our state. Let your blood be applied to the city. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. God, you so high. You know the Lord. You see and you know. You know just what to do. You know just how to fix it. Fix it, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Fix it in the White House. Fix it in the church house. In the name of Jesus. Now, Lord, we pray that you will bless every family that's represented here today. Protect us from the hand of the enemy.